Hello everyone, welcome to my session on number 5 today. In this session, we'll talk on a presence of number 5 and double 5 in a person's date of birth. What happens when single 5 comes, then when it becomes repeated in a person's DOB. So, if 5 comes once in a date of birth, then the person becomes very blunt. He say everything on face without, you know, getting or without remaining concerned what others may think about it until number 2 is there in their date of birth. They become very calculative. They calculate everything before taking their step. They are good planners. They are very money-minded people. Money comes first in their mind. They are logical and they lack emotions. They are emotionless people. They know how to make money. Like, they are very calculative and they know from where the money will come. They are very good businessmen. They can't do partnership with everyone. It's difficult for them to do partnership. They look for profit and loss in every situation. Whenever the situation comes, or you know, to whomsoever they are talking or to whomsoever they are having any kind of relationship, first of all they will see what the benefit they are getting out of it. This is the only nature because of which chances of divorce are very high in number 5 people, especially when it comes in the destiny. So their friend circle is very high, like very big friend circle normally they have. So what happens when number 5 comes? The person becomes highly calculative as compared to number 5. They can be a fraud, or fraud might happen with them. They can do fraud with others, or fraud might happen with them. Either of it will surely happen at any point of their life. They are troubled marriage life. Their marriage life is very troubled in double 5 also, and it becomes easier for them to grasp any new language. They can handle multiple tasks at one time because of their intelligence and because of their highly calculative mind. Okay, so how we have to see it in the date of birth? Here you may see here 5th of March 2001, the destiny becomes 2 here. In this date of birth, 5 is coming only once. So this is an example of number 5. Then what happens, how to see double 5? On 10th of May 1985, the total is 2, destiny is 2. Here you may see number 5 has come twice. Once here, then other is here. So this is how we have to see it. Anywhere in the date of birth, the number 5 comes, we'll see it. Okay, so this was my analysis on number 5. In next video, we'll talk on number 6. So goodbye for now.